Welcome back to the show. I always love it when you come by. You look good, bud.
I feel home, man.
Good. I'm so happy. You should feel home. Yeah, we love you here.
Thank you.
You're back with new music.
Yeah, yeah.
This is a big deal, bud.
Absolutely.
I'm excited about this.
Me too.
You just released a song with Usher and DJ Khaled.
Yeah.
And how's it feel to get back into this whole...
It was great, you know? Like, I took my time just to, like, relax for a little bit from the business because I become a dad.
That's right, congratulations.
Yeah, what's up to my kid? What up, kid? What's up?
The baby.
Yeah, Rio.
Little Rio.
Yeah, little Rio, so...
Oh, gosh,
you know,
he's so cute.
Yeah, he's amazing.
Well, man. You're going on an international tour, and Rio helped you make the announcement last week.
Yes, because he's the one who allowed me and let me do the tour.
Yeah, he let you do the tour.
He was like, yeah, go, dad, work.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Let me show you a little bit of this video. It's very cute.
Let's see.
Look at this guy.
Hey! Hey.
¿Quieres volverlo a ver?
I mean, that's exciting. That was great.
Yeah, yeah, that was my song, man.
That's everyone, that's the internet went crazy. Everyone loved it. But how is it, I want to ask you, how is it to direct a two-year-old? Was it?
Sometimes I think that he's like he's my best friend, but he still don't understand, of course, right? So
yeah, of course, he's done.
I was like, oh, do it again, man. Do it again.
What would he
do? Do it again. It took me like 4 hours to do those 20 seconds. You know, so, and the mom was like, it's a baby. I'm like, but
he's not taking
it. It's easy. It's easy. But like, no, it's a baby. You want to tell me like to go there? No, he's just gonna get confused. Yeah. Was going to the left, to the right, everywhere. So I had fun.
So that took 4 hours for that 20 seconds of work.
Yes.
Well done. Rio, great job, Rio. Acting debut.
Shout out, Rio.
I wanted to ask you about something, because you know, you always keep me guessing and everything and always doing something different. You performed in Vegas at that F1, that Formula One Grand Prix, and was, by the way, that's a giant event.
Yeah.
But,
and also, I had a giant...
Outfit.
Outfit.
Kind of. Explain this outfit to me.
Man, you know, I just wanted to go a little out loud, you know? Wanted to go a little, you know, like, you know, make people feel that I was there.
Yeah.
Oh, that. And I wanted to feel like, you know, it was Formula One. I wanted to feel like a big cone. You know?
A big traffic cone?
Yeah, big traffic cone. Yeah. Right? So in that way, like, I don't want to get hit by a car.
No, that's so smart.
It's like, you know,
that's
like,
so smart. I never
you can see me, you know, and that, you know, that's actually is like more than 2 meters. That's like what, like five, I don't know how you say it in
feet,
but it's 2 meters. Like, that's huge. You want to check?
Yeah, you have
it? I mean, yeah, I got it here. Yeah. Let's see.
How did you even get it?
Let
oh my
see.
Gosh.
That's the pants? Okay. You wanna come here?
Let me hold it on the side. Look at this, it's giant.
Wait, look at that. Like
we could probably both fit in there. We could probably both.
Yeah, I think.
Let's try.
Bro, let's try this.
Let's try to
you
both.
Go, you go first. Let's see how this goes.
I bet you we can both
you know,
fit
so
in this.
I'm gonna be in the jacket also. You know what I'm saying? Okay, you go first. You good?
I'm in.
We're gonna go viral no matter what if we follow this. Okay?
You so, gotta go, yeah.
Wait.
Come on, you got it, bud.
Okay, my G.
Yeah, that's right. Come on,
bud. Here
you
go.
Almost.
We haven't done it yet. Are we? Okay.
Wait, oh, sorry about that.
This looks kind of weird, no?
Yeah.
Wait,
no, it's not that.
This way? Okay, let's go. Okay. One, and go, let's get this.
Okay. Oh,
okay. Una. Okay. Now, it's yours. It's yours, it's yours,
okay.
It's yours.
Okay, okay, okay. I got
okay.
This. Yep.
Okay, you got it?
I got my slave.
Yeah.
Is that your slave?
No, let's close this. Let's close this. What's up, guys?
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey.
Hey, this is perfect. It looks good.
You know what it is?
Let's go.
Okay, we can jump like from the right.
Dude.
Man.
All right, how do we get out? Okay. How do we get out of this
Make
now?
Sure
look cool.
Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, we can look cool. All Come right. on, bud. That's how we do it right there. That's easy to get out of it. Come on, that's great. You make everything look good.
You know?
Woo! You make everything look good. I can't believe we both fit in that, by the way.
Oh, it's crazy. Do you like it?
I did not. We did not plan on doing that, by the way. I just want to let everyone know. I was going to plan to show memes off the internet that made me laugh. I didn't know. Now we are a meme.
Let me see which one.
I was going to show someone made this Home Depot. Then this one I like. This one is Finding Jose. That's a pretty good one. But you know, I wanted to say something before we talk about the song. You sent me one of your Jordan sneakers.
Yes, I was sending you Jordans.
Medellin Sunset.
Medellin Sunset, yes.
Thank you for sending them to me, by the way.
Thank you. Shout out to Medellin, Colombia, as my country.
Absolutely.
Feel, you know.
Look at
there
these.
There you go. You got them.
But, I want to frame them. Are you kidding me?
You see?
I love them so much.
So the story about this is like, you know, I'm the first Latino, you know, that has their own Jordan. So, as an artist.
That's right.
As an artist, so like, I used to dream to have Jordans, actually, because in Colombia it was hard to get them.
To even have one.
I didn't even have the money, right? So, and now to have, this is my third pair. Like, I did the Jordan 1s, Jordan 2s, and now this is Jordan 3s, you know what I'm saying? And the beautiful thing about this one is like, I was in my house looking at the beautiful sunset, and I was like, Colombia has such a beautiful sunset, especially the one from my city, Medellin.
Yeah.
And I was like, you know, I have the chance to put on my sneaker the name of my city and make sure that I represent Latinos everywhere I go. So here's the Medellin Sunset, Jordan 3s, and they are sneaker of the year, the three, top three.
Oh, that's right, I saw that. In Complex Magazine.
Yeah.
Top three seats. They're gorgeous, by the way.
Yeah.
By the way, good for you for always remembering where you came from, too, and always giving a shout out to Medellin. Because don't ever forget where you come from, you know, come on.
Oh, no.
My grandpa always told me that. Don't even forget, yeah, and I'm from Medellin.
Yes. And, porque, remember cuando estábamos, cuando crecimos en Medellin, ¿te acuerdas eso o no te acuerdas?
Sí, sí, sí.
Exactamente. Y te acuerdas que nosotros jugábamos fútbol y estábamos en el barrio todo el tiempo hablando y bailando reggaetón.
Sí. But, you know
what? ¿Sabes que me debes un millón de dólares?
Ay.
Me debes un millón de dólares. ¿Alguien sabe español por ahí? ¿Alguien le puede traducir? ¿Qué le acaba de decir?
Sí. You know what made me, I love this, and I, you know, I'm a big fan of you, but this is pretty cool. This is a picture of Michael Jordan wearing your sneakers, your Jordans.
The GO.
Yeah. He's wearing your Jordan. Jordan's wearing your Jordan.
He's wearing the Jordans. Yeah. He's wearing the hoodie, too, that we designed.
Come on, buddy.
Yeah.
Is that the best? Come on. He's a good guy.
I couldn't believe him when he had it on because, like, he usually don't wear his own things.
Never.
So it's the first time I'm like, what are those? And he was like, oh, those are mine.
Yeah. He likes you.
Shout out to Michael Jordan.
Yeah, Michael Jordan's a good guy.
And he read the white.
Congrats, listen. Thank you for sending these.
No,
congrats.
Always.
Let's
always
talk about the new song. I mean, you have the single's out tomorrow.
Yes.
So right now it's not even out, but you guys.
No, you can pre-save it now.
You can pre-save it. It's called Amigos.
Yeah.
And no one's heard it yet.
No.
And
that'll be the first one. You guys are gonna be the first.
We'll be the first one to hear.
Yeah.
But the video for this.
Oh, it was cold.
You're in the middle of nowhere, bud.
I went to Alaska, my G.
I was like, what made you do this? You go, you showed me.
I don't know why I come up with this idea, man. I was like.
You said the Revenant.
It's already too cold in New York, and then I wanted to.
Yeah. Why would you want to imitate? You know, why would you want to do that? It's freezing cold.
You know, like, I was thinking
you're
about.
Medellin, where's the sunset? Come on,
yeah.
Yes.
No, I don't know what happened to me. I'm kind of weird, man. So I watched the movie The Revenant, and I was like, I wonder how it feels to be DiCaprio, but not in that he had, because I feel sexy too.
Oh, you're definitely.
You know, not just the fact that, you know, the lining was amazing and the whole. Yeah, let me get
you're hot. Come on, yeah.
He's hot. I know DiCaprio is a hot guy, you know, we keep the sexiness too.
You got to do that. Come on, you got to keep the sexiness. But I want to show a sneak peek tonight of the video that you brought for us.
Absolutely.
That's what a buddy. Hey, that's what an amigo.
Shout out to DiCaprio.
Shout out to Leonardo DiCaprio. Yeah. Here's an exclusive look at J Balvin's new video for Amigos. Take a look at this.
Yo, tuve que soltarte, aunque eso me doliera. Con los culos maté la tusa, pero tú sabes que no cualquiera va a llenar el vacío que dejaste y me lo voy a hacer de la misma manera.
Come on now! Thank you, buddy.
No, thank you, man.
J Balvin, his new single, Amigos, streams everywhere tomorrow. Yeah. Pre-save it now. Hey.